Hello guys, if you like my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit this bell icon so that you can get notified for. Hello everyone, you are most welcome again on my channel, and now we are going to do now five more MCQs. So here is the first question for you. 10. Which of the following plays gained notoriety for its caricature of the philosopher Socrates? These all four works are by one writer, that is Aristophanes. You can see here Aristophanes, and but the work, the answer is The Clouds, and The Clouds is actually, it attacks the modern education and moral. These were that time taught by Socrates, and that's why it was caricature of the philosopher Socrates. Socrates ka caricature tha The Clouds mein, aur uska jo ek Greek name tha wo Nephlai tha. Nephlai, all right, Nephlai, and it was written in 423 BC by Aristophanes. Ye sare ke sare works aapke Aristophanes ne likhe hain. These all works are written by Aristophanes. Now let's talk about the ninth one. This renowned German poet was born in Prague and died of leukemia. When young, he met Tolstoy and was influenced by him. The titles of his last two works contains the words sonnets and elegies. So here you can see all these options. You can pause the video if you want more time, but the answer is Ryan Mary Rilke. And let me tell you, you can Google the another name of this person. This is we can say British name, we can say we wrote another in another way, alag tarah se ye naam likha hua ki Ryan Mary Rilke, Bohemian Austrian poet. So he was a Bohemian Austrian poet, and he has written beautiful poems. And here is one quotation I have mentioned here: the journey is the within one, the journey is the within one. This is his quotation, famous quotation we should remember. The another MCQ is Auchitya. Auchitya refers to the answer is it means the word propriety is the another one. Auchitya refers to propriety. Now if you'll see the work by Kshemendra, actually this Auchitya, this term is referred or written by Kshemendra, and Kshemendra, he called it the secret of poetical creation. And to create a poetry, he told that we need to follow propriety. If you'll see the title there in the book Auchitya, you will find that it is written like propriety in art, propriety in art. So the answer will be propriety here. Next question is, in the closing paragraph of the trial to men, so where he was eventually executed? Okay, so he was executed in a quarry. I have made another work, another video of these all works, so you can check out that video. Now let's go for the next one is there. This is a matching one, so you can see here Telemachus, Ennio, and Javakov, and Rastignac. So here you can see Telemachus, you will just go for Odyssey. And if you see Ennio is for the Cherry Orchard, I have already written here over here. So Javakov is Notes from Underground, and Rastignac is the Old Galleon. Hopefully you like the video. If you like, please do comment here, and don't forget to share this video with other people. It definitely motivates us to make more videos and do hard work on videos. So if you really like, please thumbs up and share this with your friends. Bye bye, take care, good luck for your exam. See you in next video.